We are following more incoming information right now in Placer County after a car crashed through a post office in Granite Bay.
Yeah, wait till you see this. It happened on Auburn Folsome Road and Douglas Boulevard. That's where Case Area 3's Walt Gray is there to show us the damage from this new drive-through there, Walt. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's right, Galston. It is a new drive-through. Here's what happened. About 2:15 this afternoon, an elderly woman in her Crown Victoria parked in this very spot. She says she hit the accelerator or it stuck. She plowed through the pipe here, hit this giant post, and continued into the post office area. Fortunately, nobody was in there at the time. The workers were in the office next door. She went through two giant pane glass. You can see the repair work going on right now. Here's what eyewitnesses saw.
It was really loud. Heard lots of breaking glass and
tire squealing,
people screaming.
There was a really loud tire squeal and a huge bang and sound of glass shattering. And we looked and the car just had crashed right into the post office.
The woman driving the Crown Victoria is going to be okay. We had a lot of people coming by the post office today because they're trying to mail their tax returns, and they're not able to today. So we're told this post office is going to be open. Ralph Petty tells us it's going to be open tomorrow morning. The guy in here, the subcontractor working feverishly, said it's going to get fixed tonight because his wife has dinner on the table, and he doesn't want food to be cold by the time he gets home. So little incentives, I guess, to get the job done. So we're out here at the Granite Bay Post Office, which you mentioned, Galston, is now a drive-through, but it won't be for long. They'll get this thing patched up and back in working order tomorrow. Live at half the Granite Bay Post Office, Walt Gray, KCRA 3 reports.
Yeah, meeting their deadlines however they set them. Walt, thank you.